As someone who grew up with a lot of Nintendo video games, still plays Nintendo video games today and still loves them, it's pretty fitting that my favorite video game of all time is Super Smash Bros. A game that can basically act as a type of virtual Nintendo museum of sorts, containing characters, locations, music, spirits now in Smash Ultimate, from tons of different game series, not only Nintendo, but a lot of game series outside of Nintendo too. But Smash is a game that I also feel can be enjoyed by people who really have no interest in Nintendo. I mean, even if you take away all the iconic characters in Smash, Mario, Pikachu, Samus, Yoshi, Cloud, Simon Richter, Belmont, Ridley, etc., you're still left with a really fun and solid fighting game, albeit with maybe generic characters or made-up characters or whatever. But even if you strip all the characters away, you're still left with a fun game. But it's truly the crossover between video game franchises that makes Smash the best. It is the best crossover of all time. I don't care if you think Infinity War is the best crossover. I think Smash Ultimate's a better crossover. Thing is, with Infinity War, you have a ton of characters, sure, but they're all from the Marvel universe. But in Smash, you've characters not just all over from the Nintendo universe, but from Sonic, Pac-Man, Mega Man, Simon Richter, Belmont, Bayonetta, all those characters too in the game, and that's not even mentioning spirits, which might hail from other series too. I mean, in what other video game can you have Ridley from Metroid fight Mario, have Samus fight Simon Belmont, have Sonic the Goddamn Hedgehog fight a crocodile man with a crown on his head, have Villager from Animal Crossing fight that goddamn dog that literally nobody cares about, have Ryu fight Ridley from Metroid, have the Wii Fit Trainer for f*** sake fight Skull Kid. Listen, Skull Kid didn't get into the game, so please just let me have this. Like, why? Who decided that was a good idea, and why is it a good idea? Somebody tell me. Please, somebody tell me. What I'm saying is that Smash is not only amazing for its gameplay, but also for the characters from different worlds it brings over, and it allows you to have some stupid but truly wonderful matchups. And of course, as someone who grew up with Nintendo games like Mario, in the last few years I've gotten into the Zelda series, and very recently in the last year I've gotten into Metroid. So, I mean, the most hyped I ever was for any game trailer ever, or any game, was probably when Ridley was announced for Smash Ultimate. But yeah, as I touched on earlier, the Smash series, well, Smash 4 in particular, and now Smash Ultimate, has helped me kind of relieve a lot of stress in my life. Like, as in, there have often been times when I was stressed and I just play a few rounds of Smash, and you know, it'd take your mind off things. And some people can argue that's bad, you know, but I think everybody needs a bit of escapism in their life, whether you find that in books, movies, music, writing, drawing, whatever. Personally, I find it in video games and music and a good story, but you know, to each their own. But yeah, like, as I was saying, after a stressful week of school, I just come home and play a few rounds of Smash, you know? I was sad about something that happened, open up my Wii U, play a few rounds of Smash. Worried about my science project that I should probably be doing right now instead of talking about Smash in this video? Nope, I was playing Smash. Another thing about the Smash series I really like is that it can be played as a fun game that everybody can enjoy, or you can take it more competitively, you know? I like to take it competitively when I'm playing against my friends who actually know how to play the game. But, you know, if a couple of my friends come over and they're not big into taking stuff seriously, or they haven't played the game much, we'll turn items on, we'll go to a fun stage, we'll play the most broken, stupid characters, sure. But the point still stands is that Smash is a really accessible game. With the easy buttons, you can map your controls to whatever you want, all the different characters, some being easy to learn, some not really being too easy to learn, different items you can use, you know, it really is fun for everyone. Even if you don't know how to play the game properly, it can still be a lot of fun. On top of that, Smash has also introduced me to some series that I really, really like. For example, the most recent one I can think of is Castlevania. So when Simon Belmont and Richter Belmont were announced for a Smash, I looked into their games. You know, I'd heard of the Castlevania games, but I'd never played them. Anyway, I looked into them, and I had an SNES Mini, so I decided to boot it up and just try it. You know, I had it on it, so why not? And it turns out I really loved the game, and if those characters hadn't been announced for Smash, I wouldn't have really thought about playing it otherwise, you know? So to Sakurai and his whole team that is involved in making the Smash games and going through licensing issues and whatever, getting characters into Smash, which I imagine cannot possibly be easy, I just want to say thank you for creating not only a really awesome crossover for video game fans, but A game that can bring a lot of people together and that pretty much anyone can enjoy. And of course, thank you to all the people who are involved in making these video game characters. Without Cloud or Mario or Sonic or Pikachu or Samus, or without any of those series, you know? Without Metroid or Pokemon or the Mario series or the Final Fantasy series, you wouldn't have any of these characters in Smash. So of course, huge shout out to them too. Not like they're going to see this, but you know, whatever. So yeah, that wraps up this video. I just kind of wanted to make a sort of different video talking, just talking a bit about Smash, because I really am enjoying Smash Ultimate so far. I hope all of you are too. This video was more kind of scripted, but not fully scripted. I don't know what to call it. It was kind of more, a bit more planned, but not fully. But yeah, I hope you guys are all enjoying Smash Ultimate. I just want to give a quick shout out to a YouTuber I watch. His name's B-Squared, and he pretty much inspired me to do these kind of more types of videos talking about, you know, more scripted style of videos, I want to say. Obviously, this part's not scripted, in case you couldn't tell, but yeah, so I just want to give him a shout out. Please do check his videos out. I'll leave a link to him, his channel, probably in the description or in a pinned comment or something. But yeah, so huge shout out to him. I really do recommend you check out his content. His videos are amazing. I really do like them. But yeah, that's all for me this time. I'm not sure if we're going to do any more of these type of videos in the future. But yeah, so I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, and ciao.